perfect example. No spotlighting deer. You go deer hunting with a spotlight. Are you really hunting? Yeah, you can make an argument. Yes, certainly hunting, because if hunting means going out looking for, pursuing, and trying to get and eventually do get an animal and then eating it, you're a hunter, right? But I think we've got higher standards now.